Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Fishing on the Bay. I'm out here in Alameda getting ready to fish the Alameda rock wall for some halibut and maybe a striper. It's low tide at the moment, or it was low tide at 6 o'clock this morning. It's about 7:38. Be high tide around noon, and stay tuned, and we're about to get to it. So now, got this double little hook action with a little slider one here. Gonna hook the anchovy right beneath the jaw. Like so. We're gonna throw a number 12 on there. Been marking a couple fish while we've been floating around out here. Alright, hang tight, and hopefully we'll get on to some fish. So got bit, but no fish. Rebait this little booger up. We're marking fish down there. That's why I kind of lost Moo again. Waiting for my VHF radio. He's got one of my radios, but apparently it doesn't work that well. Thank you. Winna chicken dinner. Phew. The skunk is off. Take a quick second to do a little PSA of what not to do. You know, when you go out in a new spot, you kind of want to mark where you parked. So I'm sure I'll be able to find it, but it'd be much easier if I even have the app on my phone. I just forgot to do it. Is take a GPS app and just mark where you parked, so in case you hit some bad weather or whatever, you can just jet back to that spot. Instead, I'm gonna have to try to look on Google Maps for this, where to go. Anyways, I'm marking a bunch of fish right now. Everybody out went out to deeper water. I'm actually right up by the shore, so I'm gonna get my line wet. Hopefully we get a Halley on. Jeez, let's do it. Close to the rock wall over there, but nothing hit. wind kicked up a little bit, and getting tossed around a little bit. Probably gonna call it here in a second. But it is a little chop chop. Luckily I'm going into the wind right now, so it's not that bad, but if I was trying to come back from over that way, it would not be good. Got one fish in the boat. So got some fish for later. Gonna have to do a little catching bit. So hang tight and see you back at the dock. Are you going in right now?
Yeah, I'm gonna call you today.
Yeah, I'm getting thrown around out here. What up, everybody? Just about to wrap it up for today. Had an awesome time out here on the San Francisco Bay, launching out of Alameda. My first time going out here, probably won't be the last. And please like and subscribe, and we'll see you next time on Fishing on the Bay. Peace. What up, everybody? Just got done cleaning that striper up. Gonna cook it up with some broccolini and some wild rice. And that's about it. Just a little bit of salt, pepper, and garlic on the fillet. Was able to get four nice fillets out of that striper. So I got three more meals in there. So I'm just gonna chop up this garlic, chop up this broccolini, and get it on the stove. So stick around and we'll get to it. All right, we're gonna get, actually I got some bacon chopped up too. We're gonna get that rendering and then get the rest of this on the stove. So hang tight and dinner will be served soon. All right, we're letting this pan warm up a little bit. Get the bacon going. So we're gonna render this bacon and put it in the rice. Use just a tiny bit of the bacon, bacon juice, in the rice and with the fish. get this stuff all rendered down and tight. Dinner's coming up. Alright, bacon's all pretty much done. Get that off and reintroduce that to the rice down the road here in a minute. There we go. So, a little bit of bacon juice here. A little bit here. For the rice, for the fish. For the broccolini. Now I'm gonna get the broccolini going. And I'm gonna add a little pepper. Amish butter from the Amish. Apparently they know what's up about making butter. Tiny bit of liquid smoke. Soy sauce. I'm gonna start getting the rice going here. I'm gonna add fresh garlic to this, but if you add it too soon, it'll burn, and you don't want that. The only thing I'm bummed I don't have right now is some lemon. Forgot to grab that when I was out doing a mad grocery grab. Garlic on deck. A fish. Nice little fillet. Ready for the
floater right here in the corner. Add some of the garlic. Time to get this fish on. Whoa. Probably just going to do the fish a couple of minutes on each side. Alright, looking good so far.
Ooh. Hang tight and we'll see you at the dinner table.
I'm gonna keep stirring this broccolini and the garlic so the garlic doesn't burn. You can burn the garlic, it doesn't really taste that great.
All right, everybody, time to sit down and have some dinner. This is the final product here. Looking pretty yummy. Also, I want to remind you guys, please like and subscribe. When we hit 100 subscribers, we're going to be giving away some t-shirts and some swim baits from Choice Custom Lures. Also, if you want to help support the channel, you could look down in the about section down below and go check out our Fishing on the Bay store. We have a bunch of different shirts and hoodies and stuff like that if you want to support. Other than that, thanks for watching and we'll see you next time on Fishing on the Bay. Peace.
Heavy, my ideas rain, the pimp was the next week. It's the-